just don't feel like... I feel like you're, like, behind or anything. It's all good. That's the thing I struggle with, too, is, like, I can't realize that everybody has their own pace in life, and that's another thing that just fucks with me a lot, to be honest. I also just, I've been just so negative on myself lately. Like I said, I've just not been in a good headspace lately, for sure. My fucking shit. I don't know. Yeah, I'm just. I haven't been in a good mental state the past like few weeks. It is very hard, for sure. Life is actually like shit. Pretty much. Like, life is RaC shit. Like, it's so unfair, too. Another thing that annoys me, which it's not my fault. But like, and I shouldn't let it get to me this much, but like the fact that I literally lost like most of my audience speedrunning this game. Like, I have like literally like hardly any of my Crash viewers watch me play Ratchet. Which makes no sense because it's a PlayStation platformer. But literally, like, again, I don't care about like the viewer numbers. I just don't see like specific people when I'm playing this game. And it just annoys me. I mean, it's not my fault. It's not like, because people want to see Crash, but like, it's just annoying. It's like, just annoying. Like, but it's just something I'm just salty about. I don't care about the viewer numbers. I only care about the numbers. Yeah, it's just annoying. Again, it's just something I'm salty about. It's nothing I should be like that annoyed about, but like, even just certain people, I won't see like certain people when I'm playing this game. When not running BFM, yeah. It's the thing that sucks about building your Twitch audience behind one speed game, basically, because I pretty much just played Crash 2 for 2 years, so it's like, of course that. When I'm not playing Crash 2, people aren't gonna be watching. Or specific people, I should say. Like, it's just how it is. That's not really, like, annoying me, like, right now. It just annoys me, like, constant, like, I guess chronically. It annoys me. Just like, hey, why don't people want to watch Ratchet and Clank? Another thing is I'm not good at the game yet, so that's maybe another reason why. Not good yet, but... it's not a good... Rupesh. Yo, what's up, Cody? At me. Good recovery. Flip they all off. Okay, Plecto. Yeah, it's fine. I'm not like blaming you. I'm just salty. Like, it's not even like you. It's just like just specific people. And just, even like close friends. Like close friends don't never watch me play Ratchet. Never. It's just annoying. Again, it's just something I'm being stupidly salty about. But some people literally don't even care. Because it's not Crash. It's the goddamn truth. And again, but I'm not gonna play Crash just because people want to watch Crash. Like, I want to play what I want. Yeah, Rex is like on and off with Crash too. I know Rico's been playing on and off, but... Crash 2 is like active on and off. It's very like sporadic. Like, watching more Spyro's. Yeah, Spyro's been like really active recently, like every game. It seems like every game is active, which is cool. I'm happy for them. Fuck this up big time. Yeah, I fucked this up big time. I fucked that up so badly. I never played Ratchet. They're good games. I played both RaC and Jack as a kid, but I was more of a Ratchet person. Hey, this... Yeah, I don't plan on going back to Crash 2 till like later this year. Like, I'm definitely gonna go back to Crash 2. So I wanna get a 110, maybe 109, and 100%. Like, that's definitely gonna happen this year. Is this a PlayStation only game? Yeah, this is on PS2 and PS3. Yeah, congrats on getting the BFM Honda record, dude. It's awesome. Yeah, I've been lost before, like what I want to do. It'll come to you, probably. You just gotta give yourself some time. Okay. It's a cool little skip that you do in this category. There's a lot of cool things. This category is like awesome. It's just, I just haven't been able to play consistently recently. Again, I'm probably just being too hard on myself because I chose the hardest category in this game to start off with. But I'm also just in like a mental spiral, I guess. Like, I feel like I just feel like recently I've just become like a shit speedrunner. But it's, you know, the term self-fulfilling prophecy, it's actually a communication term. You pretty much become a product of your, what you think of yourself. And I don't know. I feel like I'm not a good speedrunner anymore. And I know it's in my head, but like, I just can't get out of that mindset. I know, I'm just saying, like, in general, Plecto, like, I've just been in this mindset for, like, a while. It's not even, like, this game. It's just, like, my mental state in life in general. I've just been really, like, annoyed with a lot of things recently. And, like, again, like, my job, my part-time job that I've been at for a while, and I don't know, just... I don't know, there's a lot of things contributing to that thought. I'm not talking about this game in general, I'm just saying, like, I don't know, I'm just being stupid. The big dick energy. I'm just being hard on myself, like always. Big problem I've always had in speedrunning, I'm always hard on myself. Clank? I always tend to be overly negative about myself as a speedrunner. Another thing, like, I don't like saying I'm good at, like, a game. Like, okay, like, for example, like, I'm second place in Crash 2 Hundo, but I don't say, like, I'm good at the game, I say I'm decent. Like, I don't like to talk too well about myself, if that makes sense. I don't know. Like, I know I'm good at Crash 2, I just don't like to say I'm good. I just like to tell everybody I'm good, I'm decent at the game. Yeah, I guess it's being humble. I just don't, like, the thing is, at the end of the day, it's just a hobby, you know? It's not like this is some big fucking thing. It's an important hobby for sure. Like, I love speedrunning, and I like putting effort and getting good times, but... Yeah, I would never be cocky about speedrunning. I can't really... There are a lot of speedrunners out there that are cocky. But, I don't know. I don't like to say I'm good. Same thing with, like, Harry Potter. Like, I have the world record in that. And it's not even, honestly, a big deal. It's not even a big deal. People find out, like, at school. Like, I talk about speedrunning all the time. And people tell me, like, oh, like, do you have any top times? I tell them, like, oh, it's so cool. I'm like, it's whatever. Like, I think it's better as a, it's more sentimental as, like, a personal achievement, if anything. I don't really care about the, like, I don't really care about, like, the title of world record. I care more about it, like, as, like, a personal goal, you know? Like, personally, I think there's more personal value to it than... Same thing with Crash. Like, of course I put a lot of time into Crash. But I really just don't care about the ranking. I care more about putting the effort in and getting the result. Whatever. Yeah, I care more about the accomplishments of anything. Like, with speedrunning, I want to have times that I can look back on and be like, those were good for its time, you know? I don't really care about, like, the title or anything. I just care more about, like, having good times. Like, times I'm proud of. For myself. It's not really a big deal if you don't get the animation. This is gonna hurt you a lot more than it's gonna hurt me. Hey, watch it, I just marked it today. You know what show is actually really good to watch when you're depressed? Regular Show. I don't know if any of you guys have watched Regular Show, it's a Cartoon Network cartoon. That show is really good to watch when you're depressed. I don't know why, I can always find joy in it. Always find joy in that show. I love that show. Such a good one. Hey. Nice. If I got swing shot swag, would have golded. It's Always Sunny, and I've actually never walked It's Always Sunny, but I've always heard good things about it. It's always a cool skin. Mektar 2 skip. Skippy skip. Skippy skip. That is really cool. So when you switch packs, when you switch the packs in the game, you can carry like momentum. Shit. There's one on this moon too. If I get hit. I actually didn't get it. I got hit afterwards. If I die, that'd be really, really pathetic. I don't think I'll die, but we'll see. That'd be really sad if I died right after coming back from the Mektar jamming array. I don't know why I couldn't think of the name of the moon I'm on. It's the jamming array. So there's a pack switch coming up right here, if I don't fuck it up. There you go. See, you carry momentum. You can go up here.
Good work.
It's good gold if I get first try backtrack skip, whatever. I don't know what the fuck you call it. I think this will gold, maybe. No, it's not gonna gold. Close though. Jamming array. I was too far right anyway. That skip is like, imagine knowing that as a kid. You could just do that. You could just do a forward glide. If I knew that as a kid, I'd be like baffled.
Hey.
Like if I knew that you could do that as a kid, I'd be like, Jesus. That's crazy. That's all I would say. It's just Jesus, that's crazy. Like a robot. There's only two vehicle levels in this category, and they're not. It's not that bad. It's kind of, it's a nice little break, I guess, from like the main platforming. And the hover bike's not that bad. It's actually kind of fun. There's actually a platinum bolt on this first racetrack. I always get on lap 2, just so I don't forget it. Imagine forgetting Barlow Platinum Bolt on the racetrack. Sneaky as fuck, yeah. I think, like, when I was a kid, because I 100% this game as a kid. I think this was the first Ratchet game 100%. And when I was trying to 100% it, I had to actually buy the strategy guide, because we didn't have a computer, I think. Or we had a computer, it just wasn't good, you know. And I bought the strategy guide off Amazon or something. When I was a kid, I still have the strategy guide too. And when I was looking for like this platinum bowl, I didn't even realize it was on the track. I was like, oh shit. Yeah, I have the strategy guide, like the Brady Games strategy guide. It's still in like pretty good shape too, actually. But yeah, this, I think that was one of the first strategy guides I ever bought. Yeah, I got it off Amazon as a kid. Good times. Good times. Yeah, right? Seriously. I don't think it was as big though back then.
Great.
I think back then it was just like nothing. Nice. Hey, back then it was like nothing though. It was nothing what it is today. That's for damn sure. It was absolutely like nothing. Like it is now. Like now it's just crazy. Like, imagine, like, knowing what Amazon would become as a kid. Like, crazy. Just knowing, like, what they would be like. This is really bad, by the way. Where is the ship? What? Oh my god. Yeah, this is really bad. Holy shit. Can I get missiles? Someone give me missiles. Yeah, this is super fucking bad. One thing I'm not good at is the ship missions, like, for sure. But I'll work on optimizing these, like, later. As I get further and further down the road. Oh my god. About the same as last run, which is shit. That was dumb. I have like probably almost a minute to save there off like a good Felton. Oh really, dang. I haven't gotten an Amazon gift card in a while. That's bonk. Oh my god. Dang. Do. I like in the cutscene, it's just shooting at you. Neutral cancels are Craigasm. They're much easier in RaC 1. Plenty of bolts. Oh, this is a gold. Wow. No. It's still gold, though. Even with that. Wow, that was a big gold. And that wasn't good. And I fucked up the decoy clip. The end. Well, that was cool. All gold to gold. I don't know how much rare tame I have. I didn't launch the nuke. Onto Shiberish. Shiberish. Thank you. Whoa. Yeah, they're decent golds, I guess. Not that bad. No, fuck off. Stop! Fucking seriously. Oh my god. Already losing time because that's a joke. I think I can make this. Aha, I messed it up and I still made it. Messed up the midair. Epic as hell. I think that was that a GILJ? I don't know. But okay, whatever. Bonk away. Remember us? I'm gonna kick your ass in the next galaxy. It could have been worse. could have been way worse. Could have been much worse than that. This actually could be a 42 Dabo, geez. It's my best Dabo ever so far. Yeah, it could have been much worse. Much, much worse. Okay. It's okay. We take those. Yeah, it's like a mid 42. Cool. It's like a minute or something off Manto. Okay. Yeah, 42-29, that's not bad. With losing a shit ton of time on Felsen and stuff. Yo, Manto, thanks for the raid, dude. How did RaC 1 go? Yo, what's up, Ragey? Hey, Weeb. What's up, Allie? What's up, Das? Oh, twice? Dang. Thanks to the host, Ragey. Listen to Baby Driver, nice. Dumb swag strat. Yeah, I saw that you're going back to Half-Life 1 on Twitter. I saw that today. continue point for safety because I don't want to risk it. Wow, will I actually get a decent Jova gold? I don't know how much this is gonna gold buy. So gold actually buy a lot. Holy shit. Do I need decoys? Probably, I'll buy some. Still gonna gold buy a lot. And again, just in case. Nice. Big fat gold. Finally, like, that's a decent Joba, finally. About fucking time. 4 minutes ahead right now. We're on low 120 pace. Okay. Whatever, I'll take it. What am I doing? We're no longer on low 120 pace. Hours. All right.
Thank you.
Well, that actually worked. Almost golded with a mistake. Raritanium. Oh, 16, nice. Good count. What the fuck? I can't see anything. Oh my god. Oh my god. I'm dropping it too early? Oh my god. Oh, I was doing it right the whole time. I was just being dumb. Oh, that's dumb. Time loss, but that's fine. It's fine. I don't know what the hell was going on right there, but whatever. It's all good in the hood, I guess. Gotta get decoys. That's not good. No, don't. That's dumb. Oh my god, no. No, stop. I don't know why I have so much trouble with this. No thanks, Dickerson. That was dumb time loss. That's like 30 seconds. A minute and two levels. PG, yeah. Don't go to Joba. Thank you. I didn't want to go to fucking Joba. I was not gonna do that again. I gotta remember, go two down. Rubius Cloud. Yo, Zim. Welcome back. Yeah, I know. Just gotta not be an idiot. Just gotta tap it in. Just tap it in. Give it a little tappy tap. Oh, fuck. That's fine. It's okay. I think it's this one. Yeah, it is this one. It's dumb, but... No, I don't know why I hyperstruck. I would have had that. Oh my god, I just want to kill myself. That's fine. Might just buy decoys. Just in case, yeah. Oh my god, no. This level's hard, man. Definitely one of the hardest levels. It's fine. Yeah, I agree with that for sure. I don't know why I took that angle. Go. Whatever. Just kill those guys. Easy. That's fine. Yeah, it could have been much worse, for sure. It's just a hard level. I don't think I need decoys, no. Yeah, they were decent recoveries for sure. Yeah, I don't need any more decoys. I'll get some on Aramis. Oh, fuck. Fine. It's fine. Mm-hmm. I hate those chicken mouths so much. That's okay. It's minor time loss. Oh my god, I took that extremely safe. Jesus. Whatever.
So.
No, oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god, this is so bad. That was so bad, dude. Thank you. No, I did it again. Fuck. I didn't mean to do that. Fuck. Oh my god. So dumb. I just wanted to jump. Oh my god, please. Goddamn. No, come on. Nope. I'll still save some time. Yeah, I saw the video already. It's pretty funny. I saw it like this afternoon. I don't know why I paused. It's pretty funny how they got all those words out of Cortex too, like just from Twins. See if you can. I think I'm recording, because I don't want to go fucking drop frame PP. Oh my god, don't do this again. Stop failing this. It's not hard. I don't know why I keep failing that shit. Never failed that before. Oh my god. What the hell, man? That was sketch. Oh my god. So sketchy. Yeah, I'm taking this super safe. That was so bad. Not losing that much time, though. Come on. I'm only losing like probably like 15 or something. Still 123 pace, so I just want a PB. I don't really care anymore. I just want a PB. God. I did it again, dude. I did it again. Gotta stop doing that. I don't mean to do that. It's fine. So bad. That's whatever. I could be losing much more time. Thank you. Oh, no, 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 no. Thank you for whoever followed, I didn't see. No. No, no, come on. No. Oh my god, I'm just gonna equip the shield. Oh my god, this is so bad. Okay, don't be stupid. No, come on. Thanks for the host, Rico. Oh my god, this is so bad. No, come on, no! Oh my god. Whatever. Congrats on the PB. Jesus. Okay, that's fine. It sucks, but... happens. No! Fuck. Dude, I'm choking it away. Oh my god, congrats on the PB. I'm just trying to concentrate right now. No, what the fuck happened? I don't even know what just happened. Oh my god, dude. Oh my god. I don't know what just happened. Dude, just get me out of this, this bolt. I don't know what I'm doing right now. This bolt. Oh, come on. Decoy earlier, okay. Come on, no.
this.
No, come on. Oh my god, finally, dude. Losing like 3 minutes on Yeetle, though. Fucking ridiculous. That Yeetle was so bad. It's okay. This is the real Mr. Yeah, both got PBs. Scrats again. I didn't mean to like ignore you, I was just concentrating. You have my most profound gratitude. God, fucking damn it. I'm just sorry we couldn't get the Helix some more. Stupid Yeetle. That was dumb.
What do you suppose is wrong with it?
I don't know.
The snowball tried to curse me at the end, yeah. The battery is in backwards. God damn. Finally though, fuck.
Down, boy. Just have to amplify the device with Megacorp's TV transponders, and that should cure the other protopets.
Play? Oh. It's okay. I can fix her. I promise.
Yeah, that's whatever, though. Whatever. I finally got a sub 130. Now there's no more mental block. But that just sucks, man. Yeetle is a hard level. Snowball tried to curse me, yeah. Thanks for the GGs, everybody. Thanks again for the host, Rico. Now you gotta get the sub 130 and twins? Nah. No thank you. No thanks. Dude, Yeetle's hard. Like... ugh, I'm just so pissed. But it's, a PB is a PB. Twins is beautiful and perfect, yeah. Well, thank God I'm recording, so I don't have to submit a fucking...